Today I asked our goldsmith, what are some of the tools you can't live without?